Hi, this is Ryan Williams introducing this week's investment of the week. To recap last week's investment, it sold. It is now currently pending. As you're seeing kind of a pattern here, these properties don't last very long. When the numbers make sense, they make sense to many. So as you're looking at these and they grab your attention, you'd be wise to do a quick analysis. And if interested, get back to me. We can take a peek before someone else scoops it up. This week is no different. It's a great property in Northeast Modesto, just south of Sylvan. It's listed at $149,000. It's on Ives Street. It's 1,887 square feet. The rent would be good at $1,400, and the numbers look really nice. 9.6 cap. We've got a 14.9, so almost a 15% cash on cash return, a 1.4 debt servicing ratio. I'm also attaching the CMA. The CMA shows that the lowest priced home that sold within 10% of the square footage of this property in 5 years of the age sold at 165. There is repair and rehab on this property. I've estimated $10,000, but there's an instant $15,000 buffer. So this is a good one from a rental standpoint. There's going to be a few more dollars that you have to put into it. But look at the numbers, look at the pictures, look at the area. This one makes sense. Let me know if you want to take a peek at it. Have a great weekend. We'll send you another one next week.